Orion.
Oh god, I'm not ready.
I've been playing really bad recently. Like, I'm ass at the moment.
I was playing well, was it yesterday or 2 days ago?
Yeah, this is gonna be up to you.
Three, two, one,
yours. Bitch.
Yeah, these guys are kicking my ass.
That was inevitable. I got him an orange, though.
Oh my god, that's so bullshit. I dodged that. I hit the fucking dodge button and it didn't do shit.
What's your 1v1 elo?
Pretty shit. It's not even over 1300.
That would make sense. Okay.
Why?
Because I'm above 1500, which is why it matches up with these guys.
I don't think 1v1 it doesn't take into account 2v2 though, does it?
It does.
I thought it was just your 2v2 elo.
Nope, there's the three different elos and it counts all of them.
Blue team wins.
Can't complain about that. No, it's just there's just a huge difference between like playing at 1300 and playing at 1500. Like you wouldn't think that there would be that much of a difference, but
I would. That's like that's a lot of games won. These guys are... What?! That's so dumb! Clearly six bammers, or at least the Hattori is. Just jumped right into that.
I didn't think you would follow me that far. Fair enough.
Shut down.
That's fine. Poor guy.
Red team wins.
I mean, they did basically no damage to me.
Yeah.
A majority of the damage I took was from you or your throws.
Yeah, I did throw a lot of stuff at you.
Well, that core looks pretty cool.
I hate cores like that.
It's like a volcano.
I might have actually played specifically that guy in 1v1 and got my ass kicked. Yeah, I'm getting my ass kicked. I hate those fucking gauntlet combos.
Yep.
They're so hard to dodge out of, and they piss me off even more because I don't know how to do them. I can do combos with like every other weapon.
Oh, well that came out of nowhere.
Sorry. Oh.
Fuck! Get the fuck out of here with that shit. All right. I will take that. I will take that.